Do you have HP LaserJet 1102 printer and printer is printing full black pages? How to fix this? Open the paper door and toner cover. Then just notice on these sensors. This should be outside like this. One is here and one is right here. This is inside. Pull this out with the help of tweezers. Okay, this came out. Now insert back the toner and there will be no more black pages. Printer is fixed. Close it and check.